have 20 units of knowledge. He said, if you have 20, let's say you have 20 units of knowledge. If you have 20 units of knowledge and you walk into a room with 20 units of knowledge, and all you do is talk. When you leave that room, Charles, he said, you're going to leave the room with your same 20 units of knowledge. Oh, my God. What? And I was but then he goes on to say, but listen, if you listen, you have an opportunity to get a few units, you go in with 20, but you can have an opportunity. If you just shut up, you have an opportunity to leave with maybe 30 units, 100 units, 1,000 units, depending on who's in the room.